quarantine cooking con Gadiel del Orbe.
A ti te gusta, a ti te gusta, a ti te gusta los plátanos majados. ¿Qué lo que es, señores? Today we're gonna make Dominican pastelón. What pastelón is like a plátano lasagna, son. I've never done it before. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest with you. I am not an expert. I am not a chef. I am Dominican, so I am gonna rely on my ancestors, my bloodline, my genes to make this delicious. We're gonna get started. I preheated the oven. Gotta preheat the oven, always.
First thing we're gonna do is gonna boil plátano. We're filling this up with water. I want to put filtered water because I want to put plátanos in there. Tú sabes que uno tiene que ser limpio.
These plátanos are not fully maduro because this is the only thing I could find. But when you cook these things, make sure the plátanos are maduro. When you cut them in half, it cooks the plátano much faster. Mierda, tú sabes, casi me va un dedo. Let it boil, then put salt. Ahora para la carne. Tú puedes preparar la carne molida como te pegue la gana.
Ponerle un poquito de vinagre, porque sabes que el vinagre te da un sabor rico.
A mí no me gusta bell pepper, so yo trato de ponerle lo menos que yo pueda. Ponerle verde también. Yo no le pongo mucho porque no me gusta esa vaina. Pero le da sabor. Oh, sí, se me olvidó el cilantro. No le pongo tanto cilantro porque yo no soy vuelto loco con cilantro tampoco. Ahora vamos a poner la carne aquí. Voy a poner, oye, adobo. Es el secreto, señores. Adobo. Sin adobo no hay sazón. Put some pepper. Ajo. Como te guste a ti. Ok, como te guste la sal, tú le pones. Y le voy a poner salsa de tomate.
Porque esta salsa es de lasaña.
Oh, se me olvidó la cebolla. Mi amigo me enseñó a cortar la cebolla así. Él es chef. Uno los conoce, se llama Gordon Ramsay. No, mentira. Yo ni conozco a ese tipo. Tenemos los ajíes, el cilantro y la cebolla. Aquí mezclamos toda esa vaina. Aceite de oliva.
We good, baby. We good.
Esto es un secreto. Tú le agregas esto a cualquier carne, está buenísimo.
It's everything, y'all. Everything.
I messed up. I added the ají, the cilantro, and the onion here when I should have just put it there first and then you add the meat. But it don't matter because it's all gonna be mixed in together, so. Ahí estamos ready.
I'm gonna put a little bit more tomato sauce.
It's good, but it's missing something. Some salad. If you feel like it's missing something, add more. Depends on you how you wanted to taste. I feel like for me, it felt like there was something missing, so I add a little bit more salt and a little bit more onion. Si no está a tu gusto, don't stop until you get it right. Don't stop, get it, get it. You got to put the oregano. This is what happens when you cook. Se te olvida una cuanta cosita. This is that Mexican oregano, yo. It's looking good. Ah, yo soy un chef, ya tuviste.
We're gonna leave that right there. This should look like it's done.
Mm. Every pedacito counts, y'all.
The plátanos right here. Vamos a majar los plátanos. Mantequilla, tú le pones mantequilla.
Mira cómo se maja, tú tienes que ponerle un swing. Tú sabes, tienes que cantar a la misma vez. A ti te gusta, a ti te gusta, a ti te gusta los plátanos majados. A ti te gusta, a ti te gusta, a ti te gusta los plátanos majados. A ti te gusta, a ti te gusta, a ti te gusta los plátanos majados. Voy a poner un poquito de leche. Tú sabes, lactose free. Eso no tiene nada que ver. La leche lo ablanda bien también. Uite. Mientras esta vaina se está cocinando, let me try it out.
Ahí está bien.
I let my sister try it. Ella también es sous chef.
Perfect, right?
Yeah, everything está cocinado. Looks good. There's no pink in there. Just to make sure it doesn't stick to the side. I added more butter and more milk, just so para que it could be more of that, it could be more mushy.
This is gonna be everything. You're gonna love this. Yo creo que estamos bien ahí. Ahora le voy a poner la carne. Oh my God, it smells amazing.
I'm gonna put this queso. Queso oaxaqueño. Ahora tú pones el queso arriba porque this is a certain type of lasagna. You gotta make sure that you don't leave any spots open. You gotta spread all that cheese on top of it. And this is gonna be the most delicious thing you will ever taste in your life.
Now it cooks. Woo! Pastelón is in the oven. How much time you give it, that's what you guys wanna know. I have no idea. The way that Dominicans do it is we put it in the oven and we come back and we look at it and we be like, eh. Then we leave, come back and be like, Then we leave and come back and be like, Okay, ya está bien. It's done. It smells like pizza. Signore! It looks beautiful. Ahí viene la lambona. She smells it. Wow! So it looks like that because I did put a lot of cheese. People usually don't put a lot of cheese, but I wanted to make it like that. But it looks delicious, y'all. And we're gonna try it out. A ver si está bueno. All right. To be honest, this looks delicious. I'm excited to try it. Vamos a ver si yo hice un buen trabajo. All right. The way I season that meat, Jesus Lord. I'm biased, so I want my sister to try it out. A ver si está bueno de verdad. Let me get her a fork. Some point, two thumbs up.
Hell yeah.
All right, there you have it. The pastelón was a success. Until next time.